Vilma, Winnie, guess what are these?
Trashies?
Yes, I went to a beach clean up last week. There are so many plastic bags, bottles, and trashies on the beach. We have seriously polluted our oceans and beaches.
Indeed, when I went to Zhongzhou Beach this time, I saw a lot of trashies too.
It's such a pity. Our beautiful Taiwan was polluted. Who did it?
Winnie, actually, it's because of us. We produce trashies every day.
I heard the student from Hualien Yichang Elementary School. They also solved this problem, so they tried to solve it.
I want to know how they solved the problem.
Let's welcome 何冠颖、林有宽、东木星、潘欣雅、陈宇谦、欧阳汉 to share their story.
Hello, everyone.
We are ICC.
Well, look, it's a beautiful place.
What's that place?
Don't you know it's our hometown, the famous Bar Ching Shui Cliff?
That's right. This is where the Portuguese saw Taiwan from sea and called it Formosa.
By the way, what do you think of related to the sea? Dolphin, canoeing, surfing.
Or the yummy lobsters.
Lobsters? I dare not to eat them. Don't you know there are many plastic particles lodged in marine life?
Is the pollution really serious?
Don't you remember what we found during the beach cleaning?
Of course I do. There were so many PET bottles. And little dolls that were once loved.
Eat nothing and pick out the shoes before.
And the helmets.
And the toilet seats.
And the underwear.
That's so gross.
We have seen a movie about this island bird had died from eating plastics.
If we calculate the weight of a plastic in that bird, it's equal to 6 to 8 kilograms inside human body.
What? This is look like a baby.
Oh my God! I'm going to give birth to long-lasting plastic.
That's scary.
So, let's begin the plastic reduction journey.
Firstly, we carry out 21-day plastic reduction. Then we held the Rainbow Plastic Free Fair Friday in school.
My boss.
Kang, 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 and buy from us.
I want a cookie. Can I have a plastic bag?
No plastic!
Wow! May I use my hand?
No, it is unhygienic. Please bring your tableware next time.
Okay.
Come, 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 and buy from us.
I want a hot dog. Can I have a plastic box?
No plastic!
Oh, sorry. I'll go back to my classroom to get them.
Huh, I have my own tableware.
You are so good! Come, 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 and buy from us!
Me, please! I have my own cutlery!
Me too!
You see, it's not difficult at all to reduce the plastic use.
We have earned about $2,000 from this market.
We have decided to donate $2,000 to Karusha Ocean Education Foundation and Greenpeace so that they can continue to protect our ocean.
Does everyone think it's really difficult?
May I ask everyone here, if you usually bring your own bottles, bowls, or spoons to school, please raise your hand.
Raise your hand.
Look, we all have environment-friendly products, but we just need to use them. It's not hard at all.
If you agree, please join us to help sea to recover. Please, everybody stand up. Everybody stand up. And I raise your hand and say,
现在愿意跟着我们一起减速的朋友们，请站起来，然后举起你的手，跟我们一起大声的说
1, 2, 3
I love Earth. I don't eat plastic. No plastic.
One more time.
再次
I love Earth. I don't eat plastic. No plastic.
Thank you.
Who are impacted by this? Did they give any feedback?
In our group for responsible, we for making puddings, and we decided to replace the plastic bag to with glass bottles and recycle them. I think this is a good method.
In the activity, we saw the beach is no longer what it is in our memory when we climbed. There are four of bottles, plastic bag, the slits of glass, and the styrofoam. It's was messy.
If you have enough time, how would you proceed your action? What else can be done?
If we have enough time, I think we can go to another school to carry out the no plastic reduction. And then another people can know the plan of the no plastic.
We keep promoting to stop the use of plastic after DFC program. We are still trying to reduce the use of plastic. We do beach cleanups and reuse the plastic bottles and some plastic garbage to make some artworks.
Thank you for sharing your story with us.
Now we need to walk here. Everyone, when I count to three, please say 任务成功.
One,
two,
three.
任务成功.